Well, I think biomedicine, if you know you want to do something in the health area, the health sciences, it's a great course because they pull all the different subjects together.
It was really good preparation for the MD. I think in terms of the way that they brought all the material together.
It's known around the world it's a good uni, and that's because it is. It's not just a name thing.
The fact that we're able to do dissections in, you know, third year biomed is incredible.
The learning environment's absolutely fantastic. There's, you know, just so many resources and there's so much area for people to, but for both academic and extracurricular stuff, there's plenty of opportunities for everyone.
Well, we're fortunate to be located in the Parkville precinct, which is one of the leading biomedical research precincts in the world, with so wonderful opportunities to interact with those facilities and also, more importantly, with the researchers.
I was a part of the Europe program, which is the undergraduate research opportunities program, where you apply and they put you in a laboratory and then you work on a project to see what it's like.
I know a lot of people who are working, you know, just across the road at Royal Melbourne or at the Children's or at the various, like at Walter and Eliza Hall, and they just say it's such a good experience.
Where else in Melbourne are you going to be able to have all this research facilities on your doorstep?
Many of the students come to the Bachelor of Biomedicine with the expectation that they'll be able to move into graduate medicine or dental surgery or physiotherapy or other health science related degrees. So it's certainly an ideal preparation for those graduate destinations.
I loved doing vet. It was fantastic. I did wine subjects, I did music psychology, I did Latin as well, so it really allowed me to, like, I'm not purely a science person per se.
It's great preparation in terms of giving you a really good grounding in the science while allowing you to explore things that you loved at school, so whether they be the humanities or something, you may want to try a new language or you may want to do music. There's, you know, so many options in terms of breadth.
In high school I was very music oriented, so when I heard that you could pick music subjects for breadth, I jumped at it.
You could sit down and not have to worry about the science and just move into another area that was equally interesting.
So you know everybody in the course and you have all your lectures together, you know, three or four times a week. So you go through at least first year having all of your lectures with them and getting to know everybody on a more individualised basis.
It sort of feels like a bit of a family, really.
Definitely come here. It is a great uni. It's in a great location. The staff are really good. The facilities are great.
I really enjoyed it. It was challenging at times, but it was fulfilling and, you know, I've learned a lot from it.
I'm really enjoying it. I'm so glad that this is where I've ended up.